dara Batman Yoluwa.
It is good to be giving praises to the Lord.
Nitori eni to ba wa ni aye.
Because he who that is on earth,
to wa ni aye,
that is in a position,
to wa ni aye re,
that is in a position,
agbara Olorun ni,
that is the power of God.
Ni gbogbo orisa,
in all the idols
to wa ni aye,
that is in the world, there's no one that do not deserve or require thanksgiving. And all the people that are serving these idols, the first thing they give to this idol to receive their favor is the thanksgiving. That is the cause. There's no any idol without the songs to be praising them. Each people that owns this idol, it is mandatory for them to know how to give praises to the idol. If they fail to praise idol, this idol will not support or work for them accordingly. Our forefathers in the olden days, when they wake up very early in the morning, before they can talk to anybody, they will go to their idol. They be dancing.
One ma kori.
They will be singing.
One ma luilu.
They be beating drums.
Inu one ma do.
And this our father will be happy.
Pe o dawosi.
Because these idols feared them.
Bi aye ti won o ti e da bi ti gba yi.
Though their own life may not be good like our own today.
Inu won ma do.
But yet they always happy.
Bi si won ba ta.
If their yam germinate,
one ma joni di orisa.
Before their idol, they be dancing.
Bi yawo won ba bimo.
If their wife give
one ma joni di orisa.
They be dancing before the idol.
Bi omo won ba lo si ile oko.
When their daughter or son married,
eyin fi amiyan.
This give us the signs
pe ope
that thanks
o ma je ki orisa tu se won lo.
It makes the idol to benefit them.
Ta ba wa koju si Olorun loke.
And when we look unto our God,
orisa toju orisa,
that is idol that surpass idol.
Eni to ni gbogbo aye,
he that owns all the universe,
okun inu orun,
he fill the heaven,
okun inu aye,
and he fill the earth,
o wa gbe ijoba aye lejika,
and the kingdom of God is on his shoulder,
oun lo ni gbogbo ogo,
and he owns all the glory,
oun lo fi eniyan si ipo,
and he put man on the position,
oun lo gba ope,
and is the one that received the thanks
gbogbo enikeni
whosoever that know how to give thanks to him, their problem will be solved. But he that is frown his face, and they are saying their own time of thanksgiving is not today, many problems that are supposed to solve in their life will not be solved. And God make an instance. Jesus Christ make an instance. When we go to our Bible in the book of Matthew,
wa wese 25 gbogbo wa,
all of us
ani lati ma dupe,
we need to be giving thanks to the Lord.
Iti oba wa nse ni eni,
the one that our monarch is doing today,
won ro
the thing,
won tu wo,
and they view it,
won joko,
and he sit down,
won mo pe Olorun ni,
then he knew that it is God.
Won mo pe Olorun ni,
he knew that it is God.
Opo ogun,
many problems
David
that's supposed to overcome David because of the thanksgiving, that the problem do not overcome him. There are some judgments that God wanted to do in a bad form,
see David,
even against David, but because of his thanksgiving, because he praised God always, and God justified him.
David,
this David, he was a king. All the way Saul that pursued David, but he failed over David because he gave thanks to God, because he knew God. Everything belongs to him. Is God. He was a warrior.
David
killed people.
But
being that is somebody that gives glories to God, and God did a spectacular things in his life. In the life of our monarch, a great thing will start to happen in his life today. Because he put God before
forward.
That is the commandment of God.
David.
David.
Olorun feran re ju Saul.
And God loved him more than Saul.
David is so fun omo Saul wi pe.
And David told Michael that
nitori bi mo se yin Olorun.
Because you see the way I'm praising God.
O lo je ko Olorun feran mi ju baba e lo.
That is why God loved me more than your father Saul.
Omo to gan David yi.
This woman that reproached David,
iyawo lo je,
was a wife.
Lati odo Saul oba.
Right away from King Saul.
Sugbon nitori o gan.
But being that he reproached David,
Bible ni ko bimo o fi ku laye.
And Bible told us she happened to be barren.
Anybody in Olorun?
Anybody that is praising God,
ni orisirisi ona.
In a different avenue.
A o gbodo fi se yeye.
And we must not mock that person.
Ogun Olorun.
This is the glory of God.
A o gbodo fun ere.
And we must not give it to the idols.
Oba wa lati wa fi ogo.
And the monarch came to give to show the glory. And he has a lot of programs this week. But if you shall ask that, he must keep going forward. And I pray the rest one God will support you. All the people that will come, they will not have an accident. As he continues to visit today, it will continue. The number that his successor did not use, he will spend it, he will use it on the throne. I want you to write it down. There's no problem for anybody that's giving praise. And God always at their back. The problem that rose against David is not minor. But he overcame. And David always gives thanks to the Lord. The day that he brought box to the land of the city of Jerusalem. And when he moved about 6 steps. He will slaughter a cow. And when he dances, after 6 feet, he will slaughter another cow. Until when he got to the city of Jerusalem. But come and see this power. And God started to be happy with him. This king is a great monarch. But he knew God. Any king that know God, they always conquer. And the hands of any will not
be
them. The hands of the people will not overcome them. The hands of sorcerers will not overcome them. And we see many kings that they do not know
King.
And we saw a king that asked, who is the God? The very day that King Pharaoh said that, then he received judgment of death. So also the Nebuchadnezzar, he forgot God. And he was saying, this is my own kingdom. I'm the one that built it. I'm the one that established it. The Bible told us instantaneously. Then he turned to animal and he entered bush. After 7 years, that give glory to God, that giving thanks to God, then he turned back to human being. God will make you a human being today. Many people will be saying, why should I give thanks to the Lord?
I've seen
money before, but no money. What if you die? I have many things to before, but now nothing. You don't need to talk to God like that. Look at that lunatic. A wealthy man. What did he mention in the midnight? The very day that he rejected to give glory to God, that very night they took his soul. People of the world will not catch us. Our father is giving thanks to the Lord today. The one is doing today. We celebrate more of it. We will celebrate more of it. All his subjects, they were in one accord with our king. They become great. But if you see anybody that you want to backbite him, they establish palace with 3 things. The eyes horsewipe, and the dog of the head of a dog, and the head of a pig.
And
the grumbling will never exist in the palace. And money will not be finished in the palace. And the joys and dancing will never finish in the palace.